this is where a lot of people are getting lost also, I think.
So it's a very simple argument from my point of view, and that is that people, if they have the right to bear arms in order to prevent tyranny, then that goes for arms to prevent – that goes to the ultimate limit of that is the arms necessary to prevent – basically, you can own any arm that is necessary to – necessary, not really to prevent tyranny.